Hello, this is Heather from the Renaissance English History Podcast, and this is your Tudor Minute for October the 1st. Today, in 1553, Mary Tudor was crowned Queen of England, Mary I, in Westminster Abbey. At the start of her reign, Mary was very popular. She had the support of the people after having defeated the rebellion to place Lady Jane Grey on the throne over the summer. There was also a lot of sympathy for her for what she had gone through with her mother, Catherine of Aragon, and there was a lot of goodwill from the people. Her coronation procession had been the day before, September 30th, and it featured two people very prominently, Mary's half-sister Elizabeth and her former stepmother, Anne of Cleves. Elizabeth may have been there just because she was family, and later on there would of course be a lot of tension between Elizabeth and Mary. Anne of Cleves was likely there in part because she had also been divorced, just like Mary's mother, so it was a show of solidarity. Anne and Elizabeth both rode in Mary's carriage during her procession through London. On October 1st, she went by boat along the Thames to Old Whitehall Palace and then to Westminster Abbey, where Stephen Gardiner crowned her. The ceremony lasted until about 4 p.m. when she began her coronation banquet. England had its first Queen Regnant. That's your Tudor Minute for today. Remember, you can dive deeper into life in 16th century England through the Renaissance English History Podcast at englandcast.com.